Hi, I'm Carlos Mendonça, and I'm a program manager with Dynamics 365. Every organization has standard, repeatable processes that their teams follow to complete common tasks. But how can you make sure employees always take the right actions and gather the right information every step of the way, without relying on error-prone manual procedures or without needing an IT pro on staff? Dynamics 365 comes with a drag-and-drop visual designer that lets you easily build your organization's processes and rules, including automating things like sending a notification email when a deal closes, or sending a survey when a case is resolved and requesting manager approval for high revenue deals. As they work, employees see their next steps so they don't miss anything and they don't waste time on guesswork. You don't have to be a developer to create business process flows. With the visual designer, you can design an entire process in one place without writing a single line of code. To spark some ideas of how you can take advantage of business processes, here are a few examples. For retail, manage sales, inventory, shipping, and customer support. For healthcare, admit and discharge patients, process medical insurance. And for finance, open accounts, offer credit cards, and process applications. To explore the possibilities, let's create a new flow and automate some key tasks in the visual designer. First, define each business process stage. For example, in a phone campaign where salespeople prospect for leads and then work the deal, the stages could be call, qualify, develop, and close. Or for setting up service appointments to resolve cases, you could define the stages as schedule, remind, dispatch, and resolve. Next, add the steps to successfully complete each stage. Include the required fields for storing the data that employees must gather, and whether they need approvals before moving to the next stage. Some processes may be more complex. The actions employees must take will depend on how things go as they work with the customer. To cover process variations, you can add branches. Then, employees don't have to remember diverging steps. The business process guides them automatically. For example, if working a lead results in an order of a fast-selling product that has been running out of stock, you can kick off another process to require the salesperson to verify inventory before sharing a ship date with the customer. Or, if while investigating a case, an agent discovers an upsell opportunity, you can add stages to qualify and close the new sale, and then continue to guide the agent through the stages to resolve the original issue. There are even more opportunities to automate complex manual tasks to save time. You can create workflows that automatically fill out forms or trigger parallel processes. For example, automatically filling out an order or sending a welcome letter to a new customer when their account is added. Workflows can also interact with third-party systems. For example, when a bank employee opens a credit card for a customer, the workflow can access the credit rating to facilitate approvals. Once they are created, you can simply drag workflows right into your process, just like this. Business processes are role-based to help employees stay focused on tasks relevant to them with fewer distractions. Also, multiple processes can run concurrently, like swim lanes, where, for example, different parts of a sales organization work on deals for the same account. And to make sure the business processes you build run correctly, the visual designer includes error checking. When you're ready to share the business process with employees, click Save and Activate. When users and managers see the new process you activated, they will see different pivots based on their roles. To accomplish their goals, users can check the business process to find out what's next, instead of trying to remember what data do I need to chase down before I can take the next steps. The processes guide them through the journey, helping them complete the right tasks in the right order through to completion. Meanwhile, managers can create reports and track their team's performance with key metrics that measure time spent and completion and abandonment rates, closing the loop and empowering them to spot issues and decide where to focus their teams. With the ease of visual designer, branching, and multi-stage capabilities, you can create the path to success for your organization through even the most complex business scenarios. Your turn. Try the visual designer. Make a business process, add a branch or two, set up a trigger to concurrent process. The sooner you eliminate the guesswork, the sooner your organization can thrive.